Anthony Edwards takes it away. Got an open look at the rack, and Edwards going to have 29 now in the game.